guys so much for taking a Friday night to come hang out with us. Give yourselves a round of applause.
As the executive director of Campus Life Connections, this is a special night for me because we get a chance to promote and to talk about one of the things we do that I think is top notch, that really has a gigantic impact.
I got to work with Chilton Middle School right here in Roseville, and we worked with all their 7th graders, 230 7th graders in one room for the whole day with 30 adults, managing them and leading family groups, and it was an incredible day. But that happened because of you guys coming last year, and we're excited to keep working with schools in the Roseville School District because of you. So thank you.
Third place, the 2018 Roseville Celebrity Chili Cook-Off goes to Superintendent Dirk Garcia from Roseville City School District! Where's Dirk at?
Yes.
There he is! Round of applause for Dirk! Dirk, what kind of chili did you have tonight?
We had Sally's North Dakota chili from my mother-in-law. If you loved it, I'll thank Sally personally. And on behalf of the Roseville City School District and our Board of Education, thank you all for coming out and supporting the students of Roseville. We love you for it. God bless you. Appreciate it. Thank you.
Second place this year goes to California State Assembly member Kevin Kiley. Where's Kevin at? Coming up here, Kevin. Keep it going for him. Kevin, come on up.
Well done, well done. Second place, but first you have to tell us a little about your chili.
Well, I guess the most important thing to know is that Christina Metters made it, not me. So she gets all the credit. If I had cooked it myself, I would not be one of the trophies at the end of this, I can guarantee you. But I am just happy to be here to support such a fantastic cause. And I want to thank everyone who came out here tonight, as well as all the other chefs who took their time out of their Friday to support this organization.
So this is my first year being here, and all year I just heard about these pastors that not only made incredible chili, but talked trash, brought people to their table, and took home an incredible trophy. So you might win it again, but I want to say congratulations for a job well done last year.
Let's find out who's bringing it home this year. Drum roll, please. First place from the judges goes to Vice Mayor Bonnie Gore of Roseville! Give it up for Bonnie!
This is a huge accomplishment!
It wasn't the third place winner or the second place. It wasn't even the first place winner. It was Nick Brooks, Caldwell Baker, Summit Real Estate! Nick, what are you racking it up for him? The most popular chili in the room. Give it up for him again! You guys love their chili. I had some, It was delicious. Come on up.
Congratulations, the people's champion.
Point Break Workshop. So, Mr. Dan Palmer's got a big check in his hand. He needs to know who to make it out to. This year, the Roseville School, who's going to get a free Point Break Workshop because of you guys. So come on up, Amy Lord of Adelante! Amy, where you at? There she is, round of applause, representing Adelante.
I want to thank the judges who had to taste a lot of chili. Let's be honest. Can we thank our incredible judges for judging the chili?
Our judges are actually looking for donations.
Applause for getting this started. I want to say thank you to one more person. I want to net.